Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. We're going to look at Limp Bizkit live at Louder Than Life Music Festival, and they're going to be performing, I guess, a cover of the song Blind. Because we all know Korn and Limp Bizkit used to tour together a lot in the early 2000s. So let's see what this is all about. Wait, was that Fred Durst on guitar? Yeah, Fred Durst on guitar. Okay. I didn't know he could play guitar. If that's Fred on guitar, he's not actually that bad. And then you have Wes Borland on vocals? Okay. Okay, all I can find on YouTube is this cover. Okay, I would assume there'd be more fan footage. Okay. The crowd doesn't seem to be into it. Well, with that being said, that was a quick video. Like I said, Limp Bizkit, as of late, have just thrown out cover songs, weird riffs, and weird performances, right? They're doing stuff that, because they don't really have new music that they could just play, so they're just trying to have fun live. So, with that being said, that was Korn, or Limp Bizkit, playing Korn's cover of Blind at Louder Than Life Music Festival. Was it good? It was okay.